Wow, awesome intro. Everyone loves intros. Yeah, whatever. I hate heavy metal. Headbangers. Speaking of headbangers, I banged a few heads on the job back in the day. Nobody freaking cares, do you? Parker, you're totally awesome. You really are. Thank you, Parker. He's my fur baby. All right. Look, look. Oh, there they are, fish and game or whatever. They're stocking the pond here. Let's, record that. Of course, the cattails are in the way. I could care less. You'd think I would know something about videotography by now, but I don't care, all right? They'll watch anything. I said it 1,000 times, right, Parker? You should know about that. Oh, God. Oh, wait. There's some birds up there. Yeah, whatever. I think they're vultures. Yeah, do you know that vultures throw up? They puke. They actually do because, you know, they're eating whatever. Vomit. They vomit. And speaking of vomiting, you're commenting, whatever. You know, I'm not going to... Oh, God, enough. I'm only going to read the good comments now, from now on. You know, because those other ones, they trigger me. It's obvious I get triggered, and I'm acting like it doesn't bother me, but it's obvious. You can tell by my body language I'm being triggered. Enough. Sorry, Puck, I didn't mean to shout like that. Your mommy's a little fur baby, like I said. Okay? Okay, vomit the comments. Oh, I'm only reading the good ones. Ooh, blah, blah, blah. Oh, Caroline, I'm so, you inspired me. If it wasn't for you, I don't know what I'd do. Of course, I'm my husband's second wife, and I had no idea it's the first wife that gets the pension and the Social Security. Is that right? I had no idea. Oh, if it wasn't for you, Caroline, and watching your videos, I don't know. He's 20 years my senior, and oh, God, and his adult children. Children are just, it's been such a nightmare here. Of course, I'm living my life through you. Oh, blah, blah, blah. Who freaking cares? All right, send me $10 for that. Go over there. Do it. Please. Buy my lame t-shirt and walk around in your freaking... Oh, God. Yeah, get my t-shirt and sit on your couch and watch my videos and like and subscribe. Go hit the PayPal. Enough. Parker, maybe you should have an award ceremony here. Yeah, I could win it all. I could nominate me for every category, and I could, because it's, whatever, that's rigged. They think it's rigged. Who cares about that crap? The bottom of YouTube. Bottom feeders, that's what it stands for, okay? Who wants to be a bottom feeder? Nobody wants to be a bottom feeder. They think they're all part of something. It doesn't. Parker, he's ripped you off now. He's got a studio. Yeah, they call it Plagiarizer Studios. Coming to you live. Ah, forget it. All right, Parker, let's go. Let's go. Whoa. Valley fever? I saw that. Valley fever? Flu-like symptoms? Oh, please, enough with that. Your immune system? You have to be careful out here. God, valley fever. All these old goats hanging out here. I don't think old goats can catch valley fever. And enough with that. They keep me up. They wake me up all night long with those enlarged prostates coming out here, urinating all over the desert. Oh, you can see their little... God, I hate this. Is it time to go to Walmart? I really like going to Walmart. I really do. It gives me something to do. If I sit here any longer and listen to these back-in-the-day stories, I had a career talking about back-in-the-day... Sitting here, doing nothing, twiddling our thumbs, waiting for whatever. Thank you so much. Oh, God, enough. Come on, Parker. That didn't hurt. Don't worry about it.